But who is she to, like, oh, I'll move into that house and we'll do this and that? Who is she? Bro, I've never met her.
Good friend.
I've never met her. No, like I already.
Bro, man, yeah, that's fine. This is still my house. So now.
I know you guys thought Brandon was about to start this video, but I think we're gonna change things up a little.
So I told him I was gonna go take Booker for a walk.
But what he doesn't know is that I grabbed one of the cameras from inside and I'm gonna prank him. And he's literally, his eyes are stuck to the TV. That's how Brandon is when he watches basketball. And don't get me started when he watches the Phoenix Suns. Basically what I'm gonna do is, my original plan was I was gonna tell him, yo Brandon, like, I gotta girl pregnant. But you know, I thought about it. What's the fun in me just saying, yo Brandon, I got a girl pregnant, I'm having a kid? Mostly everyone that knows Brandon, especially me, Brandon would just be supportive. I thought I was gonna switch it up a little. I'm just gonna keep saying stuff that just gets him mad. As I'm kinda scared. I'm gonna go in, try to get the camera set up somewhere.
Bro, Booker pooped.
Really?
Yeah, so now we don't have to worry about that later.
Thanks, Paul.
No problem.
Hey Brandon.
Yeah.
Can you come up real quick?
Come up here?
Yeah, please.
Alright, well, 1 second. There's like 3 minutes left in the game.
No, please. Now, bro, please.
Oh, can you just put ESPN on the TV?
No, because I want to talk to you about something. Just come up, please.
Alright.
Just real quick, come on.
Come up here. Come on, let's go.
Where you at, man?
The loft.
Why are you upstairs, bro?
I don't know, bro. I don't know. I'm just like...
Wait,
Just, no, not after. Yeah, I just want to tell you something. I just feel like I can't, like, tell you all the stuff going on. Bro, like... Bro, I've just been stressing, bro.
For what?
Like, okay, but like... Like, right now, this is between me and you. Like,
yeah.
No one knows. Like, I know we always tell each other stuff. Like, bro, like, not on the camera. Like, not even to your family. But I'm not even telling our friends.
Really?
Between
no,
me and
no,
you.
No, bro, I got you.
Bro, you remember? It's, like, weird, bro. It's, like, you remember that girl I was talking to on Instagram a couple months ago? Bro, a couple months ago, you know, I was talking to her.
Yeah, I know.
I would constantly talk to her.
At the time, I know who you're talking about.
At the time, it wasn't like, I've been talking to her from then, like, it got serious.
Really?
Yeah, like, we've been talking, like, yeah. I actually liked her, like, I actually, that's what I'm gonna tell you, but, bro, there's more to it, bro. It's like, I just can't let it out. No, there's more to it.
What?
Let's just say, like, she called me, and, like, I talked to her on the phone, and, like, bro, like, she told me she's pregnant.
Stop.
And that's with my kid. It's mine.
Alright. You really think I'm stupid, Dennis? That's the thing.
Bro.
You think I'm stupid? That's the thing, bro, Dennis.
With what?
Bo. You did not get a girl pregnant. There's no way you, of all people, bro, there's no way. You're the most careful, like, bro.
I know, but it's like, bro, I told you this is a serious talk, all jokes aside. I wouldn't tell
you. Okay, yeah, seriously, all jokes aside.
I wouldn't hype it up and say, Brandon, I'm serious. Bro, like, look at me, bro. You can tell I'm stressed out.
That's what I'm saying. You're saying all jokes aside, right?
Yeah.
So all jokes aside, tell me right now.
Yeah, because, bro, imagine all the stress on me and then you tell me it's a joke.
Okay,
bro,
yeah, okay. I'm sorry that I swear. I didn't think, if you're telling me right now, all jokes aside, you're being serious, I'll take it seriously.
It's all jokes aside, bro. I'm serious, I can't.
Okay, my bad.
No, I know it's not your fault. I know.
Okay, so what? So when did she call you?
Like, bro, when I was walking Booker, I got the
she
call.
She just called you right now? And what did
but
she
like,
say?
But like, I've been serious? Like knowing kind of stuff about it, but she just confirmed it, bro.
I thought you never hung out with her. I thought you guys were just talking over like text.
I know, this is kind of another reason I didn't want to tell you, because like, you're gonna think like I do stuff behind your back, like I'm a liar, but
no,
like,
I don't care. I just never knew you guys hung out ever.
Bro, like, you remember when, bro, a couple months back, you went to your parents' house and you recorded a video with Brian. I still remember it was for Brian's, it was like a video with Brian.
Yeah.
And I was gonna come over, I was like, bro, I'll stay with Booker, I'll stay home.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so I ended up staying home, and then she ended up coming here.
What? Yeah. Why didn't you tell me? Why didn't you ever tell me, bro?
I don't know.
You know I don't care.
Like, I didn't tell anyone. But I was, like, she came, and, like, we hung out, whatever, and then, like...
So you after should, that, so wait, no, don't lie. You're saying, oh, so we hung out or whatever, but now she's pregnant. So what did you do?
No.
No, okay, wait, it's not funny.
I'm in a serious situation.
Yeah, yeah, it's not funny. I swear. No, I'm just like, but, bro, no, what? Okay, hold on. Now on some serious shit. Wait, first of all, why didn't you tell me? But I don't care if you hang out with someone. Like, it's, I don't know, but, okay, wait, seriously.
No, I know you wouldn't. I didn't want to tell you.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
I just didn't come to it. Like, and to be honest with you, like, like at that time I was like, oh, hang out with her.
Yeah. You didn't think she was gonna like
be yeah, first. Like I kinda like her now, like especially after hearing this, like
bro,
like
Hold on, cause you honestly bro, some girls are fake. Like they how did she say, like what did she say?
Bro? No, I know she's not lying. But she told me, because before that she didn't even say she was pregnant, she was just telling me how she was feeling, and I was like, oh whatever. And then she went yeah, and like she even Snapchat me at the doctor.
Bro. Oh, she was at the doctor?
Yeah, bro. But she just told me that she's pregnant, and like she always said, like, oh, you're the only person I'm talking to.
Really?
Like, I believe her, bro.
Yeah,
bro.
Okay, so now we gotta think, like, how...
Bro, I don't know, my stomach hurts. I just told her that I'm gonna be a man, like, and I officially made her my girl.
So, you know, oh, so you like girl. Her? Like, you yeah, really, really like her? Her? Oh, really?
Especially that, from having a baby, yeah, yeah. I don't want to just to be like, oh, like, that's the baby. You know what I mean? I want to step up and actually be, like, a dad. Oh, my
damn,
God. So,
damn, that's... Wait, hold on.
Like, and like, not only am I gonna be like a dad, I want to like live with her and like actually make a family, like live together and stuff. I'm not saying like get married.
Yeah, yeah, no. I know.
Like, I want to live with her, like have a house, like in a household, yeah, and like yeah. Me and her will like.
Okay, so really quick. So she's pregnant with your baby. She's gonna keep it, obviously,
yeah.
And you're gonna obviously help her take care of it. You like her, and yeah, you made her your girl. So you guys are dating.
Uh-huh.
So you're dating. Holy bro, this happened so quick. Like I'm downstairs watching the game.
Me, bro.
Yeah, no, for you even
like, my
more
head's
so.
Not there, bro.
No, of course, bro. I don't blame. Like I know it's crazy. So just so I know, like just so I could like help you out if you need help. Okay. Well, first of all, good that you're like stepping up and helping her with it, because you know, bro, you know how people are. Mm-hmm. There's half the people out there that are like, oh, you're on your own. Like we didn't plan this. This is that's whatever.
Yeah,
so that's good.
I don't want to do that.
No, that's good on your part that you're actually like stepping up and stuff. That's good. Like you guys are gonna raise it together. Okay, where does she live?
Well, like, right now, Brandon, it doesn't matter. Just don't, like, I know you're trying to help. It's like, the questions are, like, making me even
more. No, I'm just saying, where does she live? Because you said you want to, like, move out and
like
raise the baby.
30 minutes away, bro.
30 minutes away?
Yeah, that's what, like, that's what she said last time she came.
That's not bad. I mean, you're still, like,
yeah, no, but I don't want to just drive 30 minutes every time. Like, I want to, like, actually, like, live together.
Yeah, her. I know.
Well, like, I appreciate how you're supportive and everything.
Yeah.
Like, bro, it's like, I think we should live together, you know, have the baby, like, wake up every day with the baby,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah, of course.
Like,
I know, that's what I'm saying. How far does she live? Like, is she far? Or?
No, like, she doesn't live far, bro. She lives with her parents, so it's, like, kind of weird for me, too. Like, so that's why, like, I felt like it was best, you know?
So you guys are going to move out together, like, in a whole new place?
Yeah, she's going to move out.
Yeah.
I like it here.
What do you mean?
Like, bro, you know we have fun, me and you and stuff. So I feel like, bro, I can't move there with your parents.
Yeah.
I'm like, bro, like, I like living here with you. Just like.
Yeah, so.
So I think she's gonna move over here.
Who?
Her. And then when the kid's born, he's gonna live here too.
Bro. Oh, what?
What?
Hold on. Bro, hold on. No, I'm not saying anything. No, hold on, Dennis. Oh,
I should have brought it up.
Bro, come on. I'm your best friend. Obviously, if something like that. But hold on, all I'm saying is like, okay, hold on. So obviously, if you ever got a girlfriend or if you ever wanted to hang out with a girl, I live here and you live here too. This is my house just as much as it is yours. If you ever wanted to bring a girl over or if you ever started dating a girl and you wanted her to sleep over, I do not care. I would never, ever say a word about that. You could literally sleep with a girl inside this house. Inside this house, and I would never care.
Thanks.
But a baby, like, bro, come on. Like, what? Like, raising a baby in this house. Like, this is, like, I know I bought this house off my dad, and I'm paying for it. But at the end of the day, I still see this as, like, my family's house. Like, bro,
yeah,
what?
I'd
say, like, obviously I'm not making decisions for you, and you just got this phone call, so you probably don't even have a decision yet, but I would say the right thing to do would be, like, for you guys to move out into, like, somewhere.
I was gonna do that.
Yeah.
Like, I think that's a good idea, but I just feel like it's better over here, bro. It's like, bro, we bond so much, like, she'll move in, like, into my, like, we'll share a room, me and her, obviously, like, my
No, I understand, but, like, think about, you know how I upload like almost every day?
Yeah.
Sometimes I stress about filming because of Booker. This is a dog. Sometimes he gets in the way of filming.
How's
the baby?
She's gonna take care of the baby, but like
I know, but like
there's just like some things I wanted to ask you, but like because like moving in, I'm moving in. Like she's gonna move in with me. Like that's not a discussion. That's like
what do you mean that's not a discussion? I'm not saying no. Bro, a million percent of people would say no. I'm not saying no. I'm just saying let's at least talk about it a little bit. What do you mean she's moving in? Let's at least talk about it.
Okay, let's just talk about something else.
Okay.
Because there's no point in talking about that. Like, I know the outcome of that. But, basically, like, I'm just going to need a little more. Like,
what do you mean?
Like, my room is straight. I love my room. For me, it's perfect. It's huge. Even if I had like a girl with me, then my room is perfect. It's huge, but like, I feel like I should move into the master. Like, you don't need the master bedroom. Think about it,
bro. I really don't need the master bedroom. I don't sleep in there because of me. You know why?
I know. But hell with that. He can even sleep in there. Like, whatever. Who Booker? Like, bro. I know he only sleeps with you, but like, bro,
okay,
he
hold
can
on.
Go in the. Bro, you remember your Phoenix Suns room?
Yeah. How many times
you
have
used
I
to love the Phoenix
exactly?
Suns room.
I do love it. How many times have I tried to sleep in there with him, and he cries at the door and he runs to my
yeah,
the master
but,
bedroom.
But
I don't
if
know
me
why.
And my girl and my kid are in there, he has no choice. He'll get used to the Phoenix Suns room, bro.
Well, this is all hypothetically speaking. If she moves in here, bro, I've never met her. I've never talked to her.
Yeah, you'll meet her, bro. You guys will be cool. But the thing is, I'm gonna be honest, like,
bro, we can't have a baby in the house. Let's be real. Let's be real. We cannot.
I know.
Bro, what?
I know.
What?
But you know, like, and like, you can just move into the Phoenix Suns room, like.
That's fine.
But even like for there, like, I wouldn't get too comfortable because eventually the baby's gonna grow up. He's gonna need his own room. I'm not gonna sleep with the baby in my room in between me and her. It's like weird. Like, it'll just both be weird. Imagine like you and a girl, like the baby's in the middle. Like, eventually he's gonna need a crib.
Hold on,
he's gonna need everything.
Dennis.
No, but either way, okay.
Dennis,
it's coming out wrong. It's coming out wrong. Let me fix it.
No, it's not that. It doesn't matter which way it comes out.
I'm coming off rude, that's why.
No, but whether you're coming off rude or nice, it doesn't matter.
Okay,
the fact of the matter is, you're still proposing the same thing, and that's for your girl to move in here, which is fine. I would never mind that.
Yeah, let me word it better. Like, okay, obviously he's going to need like a crib and a thing, and I just think that the Phoenix Suns room is perfect. The colors, he would love that.
Bro, the baby, how many months is she pregnant? Like, 2 months pregnant, and you're already talking about the baby being too old to sleep between you guys, so you're going to give him my room?
Okay,
bro,
that doesn't matter. That doesn't matter.
Now you're just being bogus. Like, you know I support you.
That is kind of bogus.
I support you, and we could talk about her moving in.
Okay, so the master, whatever. We won't talk about the Phoenix Suns room. The master is mine. Okay.
What are you? All right.
Well, I just set some rules now. Before, we and you lived here, we had, like, no rules, you know, or whatever. Oh, we wake up, go crazy. But there's gonna be rules now, like.
Dennis, what are you saying, bro?
Bro, okay,
seriously.
Right now, we live together, we turn on the camera, we record. Yo, you come to my room, we record, right? But I don't think it can be like that anymore, bro. Like,
bro,
I don't want,
stop.
Like, bro,
stop.
Like I told you,
stop.
I don't want to.
Bro, I'm not.
Stop. Let me
you,
finish.
You, if you had a baby, that's fine, and I'm gonna support you. But don't try to change, like, my career, my job,
know,
the way I live
I
my
know,
life.
I know you dedicate it to, like, the fans and, like,
bro.
Everyone. But, like, bro, I don't want it on YouTube. I'm not saying, you know, like, I don't know. I just don't want it
okay,
on YouTube.
I understand that. I understand that. Before we take the steps of what I'm allowed to film or not, let's first talk about who is going to live in this house. Let's first talk about that.
Bro, there's no point of talking about that. I made up my mind.
6.5 hours later.
Like, no, hold on. First, let me just get this straight, because I don't want you to think it's a no. From my end, I'm telling you right now, like, if we could talk, we could talk about you,
bro,
the girl, and the baby.
Like, bro, like,
okay, but can you not, like, say it like that? Because that's actually rude. I'm saying, bro, a lot of people in my position right now would be like, no.
Yeah, I agree.
A lot of people would be like, you and the girl can go move out somewhere and raise the baby. I'm at least saying maybe.
And I appreciate
we could talk about
understanding
it.
I'm going to move it to the master.
See, that's a whole different story. I don't care about the master.
Hers,
let's first figure out. That's fine. But just know, I'm not saying no, but I'm not saying yes about you raising a family in my parents' house. if that makes sense. And then the other thing you're bringing up about vlogging, bro, like, you know me, I vlog every single day. Every day, almost every single day, I put a video out. And that's stressful enough. Like, you know, bro, you see me evolve, like, behind the camera, you see, like, how much I stress to get videos up. Now you're gonna put rules on, like, oh, don't vlog my kid or don't vlog my girl.
Yeah,
like, bro,
I want this to be only me and you know.
Yeah,
like,
I understand.
Like, bro, like, if you have to, like, maybe vlog outside the house, like,
bro, Dennis, come on.
Bro, just don't vlog as much. Bro, okay, speaking of, I don't want me and you to know, like, this, like, you know how I said, like, I don't want the fans to know? Like, I don't even want your parents to know, bro. You know how your parents see me. Your parents see me, like, they think I'm a good kid.
Yeah, you are a good person, bro.
Yeah, but, like, they think of me as, like, a really good kid. I've never even, like, touched a girl till I'm, like, bro. Bro, like, you can't let them, like, know I'm having a kid.
I'm not
like,
saying
bro, it. Like, I'm sorry to say, like, say this, but they can't come here anymore. Like, I know, your parents see your house.
Stop. Just stop talking, bro. If you're gonna say stuff like that, just stop talking.
I know.
For real, stop, bro. Dennis, don't be a chmar, bro. Like, Beth. I'm serious.
Bro, like, I'm just saying, like,
no.
You're making me, like, feel weird about saying this because, like, I know you're right.
I'm making you feel weird about saying it, or you, your own conscience should feel weird about saying, yo, Brandon, your parents should not come to the... What?
Okay. You're right. But your parents are not gonna know. Brian, we'll talk about that later.
My parents won't know about it because they will still be coming here because the baby and the girl will not be living
here. Okay, listen to this. Bro, they're gonna live here.
Okay, they're gonna live here. And my parents are gonna come over. My parents come here every single week.
That's fine. Honestly, I'll respect that.
Yeah.
But.
And Brian.
And our schedule. Like we'll do a schedule. Think about it. The hour.
Dennis, I'm not.
Because your parents can come here for like an hour a day.
Bro.
The hour they come a day, just tell me. I'll tell her to go somewhere.
Dennis, I already worry every single day about filming and getting a video up every day. Yeah. I'm not going to add a whole schedule to my life.
No, it's not a schedule. It's
come
just
on, bro.
Recording.
Dennis, stop, bro. I'm supporting you. I'm telling you. Bro, how about this? You move out with her, I'll help you out, bro. I'll help you, bro. You got a Fashion Nova deal.
No,
bro,
bro, this is a house, bro. Imagine living here. And I have an extra room for a crib. Like... Bro,
don't talk about my mom or dad.
No, I know, you're right.
My mom or dad.
I shouldn't. But think about it, bro. Like, okay, we'll set up a schedule. The hours they can come here.
All right, yep.
The hours she'll leave.
Okay, yeah.
Just for like an hour.
Yep, just let me know, bro. Just let me know the schedule. Yep, so you could do that.
Look how you're acting.
Yeah, no, I'm acting fine. You're right.
I tell you, Brian is fine.
How did you
get about Brian?
Pregnant, bro, like, the girl. Because, bro, I'm not saying this in a bad way. I don't think you're putting yourself in my shoes. How am I going to feel like, this is a house I lived in for 17 years, me and my family. I just bought this house off my dad. How am I gonna feel waking up in this house every day?
Yeah.
And like me being here, and then it's you, your girl,
what about
and,
like
and
6
a baby?
O'clock.
What
about
and a
like
baby?
6 o'clock once a week? She'll leave the house 6 o'clock once a week.
No, I'm not talking about my parents coming anymore. I'm talking about just the fact that like you wanna raise and start a family in this house. It's just so like not awkward. I don't wanna say that because family's a beautiful thing.
I wanna get to
thing.
That too. I wanna get
family's
to that
a beautiful
too.
Thing. I'm happy for you. It would just be so like weird for me, bro. Like this is like what?
Okay,
come
I'll
on,
give
guys.
An hour and a half in the come, but listen to this.
Bro,
okay, listen to this. Bro, don't.
It was an accident, I swear. Yeah, Dennis, you know I'm not like that, bro.
Okay, I know you. Yeah, I thought about that too. Me and her talked about this.
What does she bring? Like, I'm sorry. I've never met her.
She's
so I don't
ahead
know.
Of skill. She's like smart.
No, like, I don't know how. I'm not saying she's rude or mean because I've never met her, so I'm not one to judge. But who is she to, like, oh, I'll move into that house and we'll do this and that? Who
I
is she?
Bro,
I've never met her.
Good friend.
I've never
bro,
met
her.
No,
like
I already am not. I'm not. Okay.
Bro,
all
listen right. to this. Bro, do you, like, are you thinking, like, what I'm thinking about, like, being a third wheel?
Who's a third wheel? Who's a third wheel?
I mean, technically, it's like me and her gonna live here. So it's like,
okay.
We're in power, kind of like, bro, I'm having
yeah,
a kid
that's
here,
fine.
We're
it's
in power
still my
house.
So now
I
don't feel like a third wheel. I don't feel like a third wheel at all.
It's
my house.
Technically, you're gonna be like a third wheel, and I don't want her waking up every day, like, seeing her, and like, her, like, bro, like, personal space too. You know
oh, so I'm gonna walk into your guys' room when
you're
asleep.
No, I know you're not. But I just feel like as a third wheel, like, sometimes we're gonna be hanging out, like, I feel like sometimes it's better, like, you leave the house more.
Yeah, of course, because if she put out the first day you guys ever hung out, then I can only imagine what she's going to do if she lives here. God, what a wonderful, yep.
Bro, no. Okay, either way, to avoid the whole third wheeling situation, just
leave the house a little more.
If Dennis, you're not, Dennis, right now you're acting stupid. I'm sorry.
Okay, let me finish.
This conversation started.
Make a deal?
No, I'm not making a deal about leaving my own house. I don't care. I'm not a third. Bro, even if I'm a third wheel, if I'm a fifth wheel or a hundredth wheel, I don't care. I'm sitting here. I'm turning the TV on. I'm watching basketball every day. I don't care who's in this house. I seriously don't care. I'm not leaving on a schedule so that you and her can hang out.
I literally didn't hear one thing.
That's fine. I don't
care. We're making a deal. No, hold on. 1 second. Please, 1 second.
Dennis, I'm about to leave. I'm going to go to the gym, bro.
Let's just talk about this real quick.
No, let me say one thing.
How about I say something and then you can say something? We'll take turns.
Go ahead.
So, no interrupting. If you interrupt, then automatically she's in my room with me and we live here. And the name's the house is under my name.
Yeah. Yep.
Okay, how about we'll talk about it? We'll make a better deal.
I'm going to the gym. You can talk to whoever you want.
Later. We'll talk about
it. Okay. This conversation started something serious. You got someone pregnant and you know me. I support you. I told you, you like her, you're dating her, it's not some random girl. I'm happy for you, especially because you want to keep it and you want to step up and help raise it. There aren't a lot of people like that out there, so I'm happy for you. Now you're just turning this into stupid shit, bro. Seriously, I've never heard of someone talk like this. I've never ever in my life. If you want to raise a baby and you don't want to live at the girl's house with her parents, the best thing to do is either to move out, if you guys both aren't as fortunate, either move into a small apartment, or like I said, I'll help you out. I swear to God, I'll help you out. But
I'm gonna get furniture for the master.
All right, see, bro, you're just being stupid.
Okay,
I'm gonna go play some.
Okay.
You deal with this.
Tell you the name.
Talk to her.
How about I get you? I'll tell you the name of the baby.
Bro, seriously, the name does not matter at this point. We have so much shit to figure out. The name is the last thing on my mind. That's the last thing I care about.
How about this? I wanted to ask so many people. Just come sit here and I'll tell you the name.
I'm not gonna say it. I sat there, you hit me with stupid shit for 30 minutes straight.
Okay. Just come on. I just want to tell you this. Last thing. I know I was wrong. I was wrong.
No, you're not wrong. You're just being absolutely
just sit down. This is the last thing I want to tell you. We already got the first and middle name, bro.
Nice.
Even if it's a boy or girl, we have the same name.
Well, that's I don't know, that's cool.
You wanna know it? No, you're not. You want to know it?
Yeah, well, if you told me 30 minutes ago you want to know the name, I'd be like, yeah, bro, what's the name? But after you hit me with all this stuff, I honestly could care less about the name. But I'm your friend, so I'm here to listen. What is the name, Dennis?
The name Itza.
Huh?
See, you're not even looking like it.
Itza?
Itza.
Like, how do you spell that?
See, now you're making fun.
No, I'm not. I am not making fun of you. That's a hella rare name. Like, that's
Itza.
Something.
Don't worry how you spell it. Her name's Itza. You're going to say, hey, Itza. Hey, Itza, what's up, Itza? If it's a boy, want to go play basketball, Itza?
Yeah, no, that's dope. I swear, I've never heard of anyone. The middle name?
Mm-hmm.
My middle name is my dad's name. Itza Dennis. Itza Dennis.
No. I'm changing your middle name.
To what?
Prank. It's a prank. Hey,
Dennis, you motherfucker! You bro! Dennis, you're a
Hey, why are you taking off your shirt?
Bro.
Wait, let me out. Wait, but it's not just I don't do this for fun.
Yeah, I know, because you're dumb. You're stupid. Don't hold me.
Say yes.
You made me miss the last 3 minutes of the game!
You're not
for a prank!
You're not Itza's uncle anymore.
Good.
Uncle.
I'm not looking at it. Doesn't matter. That's fine. There's a camera. Cool.
What? Hey. I don't want Itza learning from her uncle like this.
I'm not her uncle.
No, I'm joking about the moving in thing, but she is pregnant.
Oh, did you really get someone pregnant?
Yes.
Oh,
I'm not really going to move in here. I'm not like that.
Oh, but you actually got someone pregnant?
Yeah, I got her pregnant.
That's so crazy.
I'm just joking.
Dennis, did you get someone pregnant or not?
No.
Dennis! Bro!
I didn't. Okay.
Messing with me. What happened? Tell me the truth.
Nothing happened.
Did you guys ever hang out the day I went to Brian's house?
No. I was hanging out with Booger.
So what actually goes through your brain? What actually goes through your brain to make this whole... Like, what actually...
Okay. I was like, bro, that's boring. Might as well tell him, she's gonna live with us.
Is that fun? Like, it was boring at first and it's fun. I forgot my life is a toy. If it's too boring, you gotta make it fun.
How many times I got scared and I started laughing?
My life is a toy. You're right. You gotta make it entertaining. Dennis, bro,
Don't hit me.
Bro, I'm going to the gym. I need to go play some basketball right now.
Bro.
Okay. I'm not gonna lie, to be honest, when you were like telling me some of the things, I was like honestly, not to be rude or anything, but this conversation lasted a long time. Justin had told me he was gonna go play basketball at 8, and I didn't want to be rude, so I didn't want to like pull my phone out. But in my head, I'm like, yo, I need to go play some basketball right now. I need to go play some basketball. Like, bro, basketball was still on my mind despite everything you were telling me.
So that was on your mind while I was telling you I freaking had a girl pregnant, I was gonna move into your house with her.
Bro, I started thinking like you were talking real stupid, bro. Like really stupid. Like you're Dennis, so you already talk stupid all the time. But you were talking like real stupid.
Oh yeah,
like,
I'm stupid,
And especially when you were telling me about like, oh, your mom and dad can't come here anymore, and like you can't.
That's the hour schedule.
And oh, you're a third wheel, you gotta leave the house, bro. Dennis, bro, bro. Hey, I'm not gonna lie, this was a really good prank, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, you bro. Got me. You got me. I'm not gonna lie. You
By
got
the
me.
Way. We gotta take Booker to poop because he never pooped outside. I was just doing the intro.
So you took him out. You took him.
I need to do the intro.
And you didn't make him poop. Okay. Alright. All I'm saying, bro, I can't even be mad, bro. You got me. Like, it's hard for me to admit that I got fooled by a prank. Dennis got me. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Do the face.
Got you.
Yeah, you're telling me a girl's gonna let you get pregnant with that?
Yeah, I'll be like this. Hey, baby.
Yep. Where are you going? I don't.
Why can't I just come in
the car? No. Where are you going?
Let me just come in the car.
No. I hope you find a ride to the gym.
I can't walk all the way to the gym, Brandon.
Nope. Use those legs. Bro, use those legs. I don't give a shit about it's a whatever the hell. All right, hop in. Get in the damn car. I'm gonna run you over, Dennis. See, Dennis? Okay, right now we're gonna go play some basketball, right?
Hold on, don't show my book, right?
Well, if you had a baby right now, you would have had to stay home and take care of him. Like, you wouldn't have been able to go play basketball.
Bro.
Nah, guys, so there's a life lesson to all you people out there. Having kids is bad because you have less time to go play basketball.
No.
All right, Dennis, honestly, I'm just admitting it right now. You got me really, really good. I didn't know what to think. I didn't know what to say.
Thanks,
but that's bad. No, don't say thank you. That's bad because if you got me good, that means That means I'm gonna get you with an even bigger, worse prank.
You know, sometimes I'm scared to do a prank. You know why?
Because the payback.
Because I'm scared of the payback.
Yep. So, guys, thank you. I'm saying thank you to Dennis because just like that, you're getting crazy. I'm gonna get crazy revenge. Thank you guys for watching today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please drop a like for Itza and. It's a like. Subscribe to this channel if you're new. Other than that, Brandon, aka Brawadis. I love you guys all. I'm out.
Dennis, aka D Killer.
And we're out. Peace.
Yeah, I can never ever find the right words. And there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right. It feels